So anyway, what I would love to do with this woman today is we would love to read a little bit of a chapter for y'all. I think you'll find it fun. All right, chapter 13. Last night I was looking through that. I thought, oh my God, it's chapter 13. Please don't let me mess up. If I do, I'll just say, who wrote this mess? Okay, let me get my page. Okay, I will start. Oh, my glasses. Well, I can do it without them. That'll give me another excuse.
Very brave.
After church, Brad had rounds at the hospital. He took Anne home, walked her to the door, and gave her a long kiss. He said, I'll call you later, and we'll grab a hamburger. Walking in, she couldn't wait to call Carla Moore. If anybody knew about Brad's story, it would be her.